tonight we are on the red carpet for the LA Short Film Festival, where we're getting inside scoop from the directors, writers, and celebrities. So tell me a little bit about the film you had in the festival.
The film itself is called Salesman, it's two words, and it's about two door-to-door salesmen crashing into the Dallas theater and transforming the coast of the city.
Congratulations, best of luck this week. Thank you guys.
Thank you.